Sheriff's Office at 37-year-old Maurice Clemont is one of the several people investigators want to talk to, and that he could not be called a suspect at this point.